set up, manage class or batch. Here you can see all the classes or batches that you have created from add class or batch screen. You can see the class or batch name, its time, total strength. Here you can see one option, total assigned students. You can see this in red color because there is no students assigned for this batch. Here it's an active inactive status, so you can click here and activate and inactivate the classroom or batch. If you want to edit any class or batch, then you can click over here. And save it. Like this, you can edit it. If you want to add students for this batch, then you need to click on it. Here you can see that batch or class, total strength of that batch. Here you can see all the registered students in your coaching classes. If you want to search by standard or by grade, you can search the student. Let's search 11 science. If you want to search by student's name, you can do it. If you want to search by any course type, that also you can do it. Click on the search. So we have this much student in 11 science. So we select it and click here on assign class batch to student. So here on right side you can see the assigned student for this batch. If you want to remove any students, you just need to select it and here click on this button. So that students will be removed from this batch and it will be available in left side. So this is how you can assign the students for the classes or batches. Let's go back. Now you can see total 4 students that we assigned for this classroom. Similarly, you can assign the number of students that are coming for that particular class or batch. The other things are remain same, like you can see the search button. You can search by the class name. You can search by the active status, all active, inactive. You can click here to activate, inactivate the classroom. If you want to see the record, you can use this option and this too. If you want to export the records, means if you want to download this records, then you can use this function, export to Excel, and click on the export now. So you can download the export Excel file of this all records.